Accused of plotting car bomb attacks in London and Glasgow, Scotland. Prosecutors say the two were members of an Islamic terror cell who wanted to kill innocent people and create panic. The day after two cars were found with explosives in London, prosecutors say the men tried to drive into the Glasgow airport terminal in an SUV loaded with canisters of gas. One of the men was arrested at the scene. Another was taken into custody the next day.